William Taylor was a brisk young sailor, full of heart and full of play, until he did his mind uncover to a youthful lady gay. 24 British sailors met him on the King's Highway. As he went for to be married, pressed he was and sent away.
Father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day.
Sailor's clothing she put on and went aboard a man of war. Her pretty little fingers, long and slender, they were smeared with pitch and tar. On that ship there was a battle, she amongst the rest did fight. The wind blew off her silver buttons, her breasts were bare, all snowy white.
Father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day.
When the captain he did discover, he says, "Fair maid, what brought you here?" "Sir, I'm seeking William Taylor, pressed he was by you last year. If you rise up in the morning, early at the break of day, there you'll spy young William Taylor walking with his lady gay."
Father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day.
She rose early in the morning, early at the break of day. Here she spied young William Taylor walking with his lady gay. She procured a pair of pistols on the ground where she did stand. There she shot poor William Taylor and the lady at his right hand.
Father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-diddle-o, father-ee-da-dum-dum-a-dare-i-day.